Okay, so we are there and Fila is talking to us. First things he told us was that the harpoons have been fired, rewound, and the landing gear has been moved inside. So we are sitting on the surface. Fila is talking to us.
Its aim, of course, to unlock the secrets hidden within the icy treasure chest of a 4.6 billion years object. To study its makeup and its history, to search for clues as to our own origins. There's a lot of new information about the origins of our solar system, of our own planet. The water which is on our planet, does it come from such comets? Could it be that the origin of life has not evolved here on Earth, but was brought to Earth via such comets? And I think that indeed justifies all this effort.